And tonight, it's Russell and Ashland. As we run a little bit behind tonight, looks like there's going to be a nice crowd on hand. Teams are exchanging good luck here at the sideline. And it's Russell and Ashland here in the finals of the district tournament on greenandbeacon.com. We'll be back with the beginning of it all here in just a few minutes. You're watching the 63rd district on greenandbeacon.com. Christian People's Bank has six convenient locations to serve you. From South Shore to the main office, First and People's Bank has been serving this area with complete banking services since 1932. Visit the home office near you, First and People's Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
We are the home office. Come visit any of our six locations.
At Carmen Funeral Home for more than 100 years, the original mission of the firm hasn't changed. They've always intended to provide the best and most professional products. Stop in today and see Bob Green or Mark Ratliff at Carmen Funeral Home in Flatwoods. Carmen Funeral Home, people serving people since 1913, from pre-need to final arrangements. Carmen Funeral Home.
Handyman Plus Services by Aaron, Ashland, Kentucky. Plumbing repairs, drain stoppages, bath remodeling, drywall repairs, painting, ADA bath showers installed. Over 30 years experience. Call or text 606-369-6425 or you can email kyhandymanplus@gmail.com. Handyman Plus Services by Aaron Keaton, located in Ashland, Kentucky. Plumbing repairs, drain stoppages, drywall repairs, painting, ADA bath showers installed. Over 30 years experience. Text 606-369-6425 or you can email kyhandymanplus@gmail.com.
Out to starting lineups here on greenandbeacon.com. We're getting ready in about 45 seconds from the kickoff. And it's going to be a little windy out here today. Do the best we can.
Number 00, Alex Wynn. Number 13, Jacob Collins. Number 7, Shane Brown.
Ready to go right here from McDowell Field, Jack Diddy Field on the McDowell School campus. There'll be trophies following the game.
Reminder, concession stand has nachos, cheese sticks, hot dogs, Chick-fil-A sandwiches, snacks and drinks, and
as the teams huddle on their respective ends of the field, and we'll try to fight the wind off the best we can, and here we go. Hank Bond, Evan Tice, Keith Atkins. The Devils break their huddle. They're out in white uniforms. Over to your left. Russell sets up. Ashland. They'll kick it off. And we'll wait for the official get ready. But that's where we are right now. A whole lot going on here. We thank you for joining us on greenatbeacon.com. And we'll try to be a little more efficient with our play-by-play than we were the other night. The officials are making ready for the boys varsity district championship game between the Tomcats of Ashland and the Russell Red Devils. And here's a kickoff. Ashland sets its offense. Tennis Pena. Pena. Russell chases it down with Trey Hammond.
Come on, keep it up. Keep it up.
39-33. In goal. They'll kick it out of there. That's Whalen. Back control by Russell.
Have something sooner with it.
Hammond loses it. Under the Russell end. Gonna have a whistle. So, Russell will get a kick after the whistle. Sunlight. 38-40 in the first half, no score. Kick on goal just to the right.
Keep it up. Good effort. Come on, turn around. Win it again. My guy, gotta want those. Gotta want those.
Ashland will kick it out of goal again with Whalen.
Come on, we gotta win those. We gotta win those.
Ashland with it. And it comes from Collins. Ashland controlling it. They're into the field. Steal. Back it comes in the front to play. That's Ben Davis. Three is Miller.
Come on, get up there. Go, Troy. Come on, Troy, you gotta move.
On the way down, that was Ben Davis stopped the ball. Here's a kick back deep. Picked out by Ashland.
You gotta win that ball.
Russell coach to our left. So Russell set it up again. Pressure. Shane Brown with it on the right side. Almost stolen away. Pena. Head it comes to the middle. Nice pass. Goes back to the corner. Knocked down by Brown. And back it comes.
Now.
wrestle with it in front of the net. There was a real shot on goal. Hits a pole, goes left. And another shot on goal. This one by Perry, wide left. And Ashland will kick it away. It's almost jacket time, Keith. You know what I'm saying? Ashland with it. I need him a jacket, coach. Back seat. Turned into winter all of a sudden. The sun's going down. It's all Keith's fault. They run it down the far end. Ashland tried to control, a little pushing, Russell has it. Ashland takes it right back. That's Dingus who took it. Interrupted there by Hunter Perry. They fight for it over on the far side, out of bounds. Russell controls it. Jacob Collins will throw it in. Thank you.
Don't rush. All right, let's win it here. In the back.
Shot on goal, nice block down there by Dylan Lucas. Tomcats will take it and kick it away. You call that a punt, Evan? You're not being much of an assistant today. We'll put you to work in a minute now.
Just let it roll out. Let him go out on him. There you go, it's hard.
Russell will take the ball. Austin Brown. Introduced as Shane. They call him Austin. You have to push the microphone up. Do you do that? Speak. See if you're on. Say check. Nope, not on. Don't know what the deal is. I don't know. We have such luck with your microphone. It's just, I don't know. Happened last time. Just who you are. Kick on goal. And ooh! Russell with a real shot at it as Curtin Miller tried to knock that one down and couldn't get it to go.
Come on, win it back. Keep that up. What does that
mean? I don't know, Evan. I don't know what you've done to deserve this, but it doesn't work. It's all right. Huh? So I guess what we'll have to do is you can just speak toward me. Okay. Evan Tice, my analyst here, can't handle because there's no mic. Ashland picks it out of goal down there is Gwynn. And he's in goal for Russell. Kicks it. Sam Ewing down there. He has control, kicks it to the middle. Gets away, comes back out, but Russell will maintain control. Austin Atkins. I apologize for the wind, but you can't shield that off. Do the best we can with that. How's that for a windshield, Keith? You checking this out here? And with that, Russell maintains it. Ooh, could have got a shot on goal, but it got away from Sam Ewing down there. Spider. Evan, when you played soccer, what did you play?
Either wing or forward.
So, how do you know what's which? Can you tell me? What's number three?
Number three? Where's
down there with the ball.
Come on!
Number three is a wing.
A wing?
Well, maybe.
Maybe.
I'd have to see when it starts.
We'll put you to work at the beginning of the second half. You can put the headset on and say what the numbers are, not by name. Just, ooh, almost could have got a shot on goal there, but Ashland's going to control it. A lot of speed out there. Russell takes it away. Adkins, shot on goal. Score! Curtis Miller, football kicker, puts it in. And it's 1-0 Russell with 30 minutes to go in the first half. If nothing else, I'll let you keep stats. What do you think about that? So, we'll give you the official piece of paper. And on the back of that, you can put that Curtis Miller goal, 30 minutes in the first half. Wait just a minute, huh? 10th minute, okay. You don't do it the other way, okay.
It's a counting up.
All right. It is, but it ain't.
Help him out, quit watching him!
So he'll keep our scoring summary for us, and he'll be able to give that to you at the half. 29:30 to play. Gwen, we'll punt it out of the, what do you call that circle again, Evan?
Goalie box.
He'll punt it. And here we go. Blow the whistle. And there's a kick away. Clipped out of the middle there by Whalen. Russell controls it. Ahead it comes. And with it, Miller kicks it high. Down inside it goes to Davis. Out it comes. There's a nice headshot from Tompkins. We'll put our windscreen back on there. And it's out of bounds. Ashland controls it. 1-0, Russell leads here from the 63rd District Soccer Tournament at Jack Diddy Field. Whistle, Ashland's ball. What happened? Why did they get it? Do you know? Okay. You're on the ball as much as I am. Slide tackle. Whistle gives it back. That was Blaine Collins, number 12. And Russell controls it. It's a lot of hard work out there. Endurance is necessary, I can see that.
Unless you're the goalie.
Come on, turn on!
Out of bounds.
Substitution.
So Substitution out for Ashland is Herndon.
Alton, you gotta find him. Hunter's back.
Might be Lucas. A lot of action across the way. Russell gets it back. Went right back out of bounds. Out of cups. Keith Atkins with his normally excellent job on camera. Russell with it. They try to work their offense. Back it comes. Head it comes. Out of bounds. Austin Brown, Ashland will throw it in. Tomcats play right to left. Ball gets away and Russell will pick it back up. Well, not quite. Thought he got to it.
Come on, Sam.
Took a bounce away. Russell controls it. He's got a man wide open down. Took it right back away in front. Shot on goal, hits the top and goes out. 1-0, surfs across the top there. 25 minutes to go, first half. I want to be like the guys in the World Cup, you know, where they score, holler that for like 5 minutes, or score, or whatever. Hey, Keith, have you figured out what we're doing yet?
I can't see nothing, so I'm just pointing the camera.
I got you. Even if you could see, though, would you know what's going on?
Well, I do have to say I know a little more since I've coached Carly.
Right, right.
One game now.
Maybe you should do the play-by-play.
Nah.
Should we pass on that?
Yeah.
Goal comes across the top. Went behind and over the top. So Russell will punt it away again. Substitution for the Red Devils. Be Sam Ewing.
Hey, you see how setting that ball right in the middle is working for us. Okay? Just set the ball there. Hey Sam, it's dead.
Jacob Collins. In the back, comes ahead to Collins, stolen away. Collins again, right in the mix, kicks it back to. There's a block. Cole picks it up. It away. Ashland controlling it down. Russell up 1-0, but Ashland controls it. I don't call it. He's the football kicker for the Tomcats. Russell controls it. Russell with a lot of offense up there, but Ashland back. Goalie Lucas picks it out of there. One nothing. Russell leads 22 minutes.
Thank you.
little mix up over there on the side. Who keeps it? Ashland keeps that one. Derek Tompkins with it. Kicks it ahead. Russell runs it down, goes out of bounds, and the Tomcats will kick it away. Wesley Whalen. He'll kick it.
Over here, Jacob.
Ewing in. Tore Hammond out. Kicks to the right side. Russell controls it. Ashland sends it right back. I'd say you'd have a headache when the game is over. Ashland's ball. Could you hit it with your head, Evan? Is that what's wrong with you? That does. See, even the cheap seats back there, he's commenting on it.
Come on, let's move up. Are you watching? Come on, Turtle.
Russell. Miller with it. Down inside it goes. Right to Dylan Lucas.
Come on, we gotta wake up. Barter pass.
20 minutes to play in the first half. Ashland looks to substitute.
Separate. Close. Come on, that was yours, Austin.
Russell takes it. Takes it back.
After each other. Go, go. Move, Curtis. Keep going. Keep going.
They take it to the middle.
Now!
And it goes back. You have to practice to do that, I can tell you. Tompkins. And Davis with it. On the far side over there was Perry.
No call, right? Holy cow.
And now there's a whistle.
There you go!
I don't think they're happy with the officiating. You think? Evan, you're supposed to be helping me out here. You're no asset to me. Is it all the officiating? Is it easy to just blame it on the officials at all times? Well, I think that's great that you can. Yeah. Whatever you say. It's always the referee's fault. Right. It couldn't be that the players aren't getting with it or anything like that, right? No. Never be that. Okay. Well, whatever you say.
One.
There we go. A little bit of volume now. I've turned this down. So let me tell you that we have it all hooked back up here for you. When you talk into this, okay? You don't hold it way up here, hold it out here. Sometimes even I amaze myself with my ability to figure out a mess. That's all I can say. Okay, that mic is very hot.
Okay.
I heard that.
We're coming with it, Bronny!
Okay, here it comes. So they move the ball to the middle. Seems
kind of clogged to me, but I don't know. Are they clogged up, Evan?
Yes.
Evan Tice, my Baylor outer. Whoop, whistle.
Move up.
That way. Russell keeps it.
Opie. Don't send it back. Move it up there where it belongs. Move on up. Oh, move up.
$16.35. Kick toward the goal. Great headshot. That is goalie. Dylan Lucas saves it.
Win it.
And he'll punt it away. I have at least learned, Evan, that that is a punt.
Yes.
Does that count?
A little bit.
Oh, nice.
Just a little?
Yes.
You're killing me.
I'm sorry.
Doing smart.
I'm freezing, are you?
Are you cold?
There you go, Sam.
Pull your arms down. Guy wears a sweatshirt and pushes him up above his ankle or his elbows. Somewhere there's no logic. We have substitutions for Ashland. I can't see the goal from here, so you'll have to keep me linked in here.
Oh, I can't see either. They're in my way, too.
Okay, so what are we doing down there? Do you have a clue?
No clue. Oh, corner kick.
Corner kick. That's old kick it.
Hurdle off and hold it.
And we're ready, and here's a kick to the middle. Knocked down back by the goalie for
Ashland.
Right
off and quick. Bring it back, Jacob.
All right, Jacob. This is Topin on Cuss, Evan, because it picks him up better than my microphone picks me up.
Probably.
Comes back. Right. Surely there be no profanity in athletics.
Oh, surely not.
Press it hard. Press it hard.
Russell chases it down, out of bounds. It goes
good
Jacob
effort.
Collins.
Come around, win.
Apparently he did what they wanted. I'm not sure what they did, do you?
No clue.
I don't know. Ashland's going to play it in, but he did what they wanted him to do.
Get the subs in.
You got to be in shape for this, don't you?
Yes.
Out of bounds. Russell saves it.
Oh,
exchange right in front of us. Davis. And turnover. I think that's what that'd be, right? A turnover?
Yes.
Don't be texting. You're on duty now.
I'm not texting. I got to check my fantasy team. Make sure I don't got no buys this week.
Don't have any?
Nope.
Move with it. Hold it.
13:45, first half. How much time between the two halves?
Usually it's like 5 or 10 minutes.
Sounds good to me.
Turn and go. Turn and go. Baby, burn. Turn in. Track. No! Oh!
Got away from him.
There it goes.
And there's a shot on goal. Little high. Ben Davis might have gone through the uprights. Could have been a football.
Yeah.
Why on earth pass that? Come on. Smarter.
Russell coaches to our left. Plenty vocal.
Sam, you got to replace him.
Got to replace him.
All right, we'll take a corner.
Those are the corner. Out of bounds. Is this a corner shot again? It is.
Either that or yep, corner.
Ben Davis will kick it in for the Red Devils. That's all good, right?
Yes.
Got to do what you do.
Yes, you do. Ooh, that's a good cross.
Shot on goal.
Oh.
Hit the top. Well, you can't have it every time, right?
Nope.
Okay.
Good effort. Good effort. Way to be there.
I'm going to try to wire you up a new microphone when the halftime comes on.
What kind of new microphone?
And what you do is you put it right here like this.
Okay.
You want to do that?
Cool.
We have a little bit of everything once. Ashland with it and here into the field.
There we go!
Russell with it. He'll kick it over this way. Hammond has it taken away by Pena. Almost lost it. Try to keep Ashland from getting a shot on goal. Russell controls it. It comes out. Bronstein. Russell's ball. Relax. You only got three halves left.
Austin, find
it. Hunter Perry. Ashland takes it back. Right through Perry there. Kick it over. Knights, I imagine. Out front.
Oh,
kick it out of there. Shot on goal. Nice at the net by Grimm for Russell. Last one shot, no good. Whistle. I don't think they like that call very well.
Nope, not at all.
Ball still in play. Russell has it now. They've got numbers on this end. Ewing. One goal. Nice block down there by Lucas. Oh, another shot. This one by Curtis Miller high. And it'll be Ashland to punt it away.
Finish him, White. Got to finish.
9:15 to play in the first half of the boys' district tournament here at Jack Diddy Field. He's injured. And whistle. I'm not sure I get that one. You're not watching the game.
No.
Might help.
I think it was.
Go!
Kick. Inside it goes. Ewing. He gets tripped up and goes down. No whistle. Ewing blocks it up again. It'll go out of bounds. Not going to get much love, are they?
No.
Let them move them off the ball in the box.
8:25 as the clock continues to run. Whalen will punt it out of the goalie box. Here's a kick.
Hey, why are we not winning a ball?
Down the sideline, Russell stops it. And they take it back.
Hunter, find him, Hunter.
Ashland moves its offense down toward goal. They've had three shots on goal. Two too high. Went it just on the top rail. And it goes out of bounds.
Hunter! Find your target. Find me.
They move the ball around. We sit on the far side between the two teams. There it goes. Right back.
Go, Troy.
Cool.
Our ball, let's go.
Out of bounds. Russell keeps the ball. I can see right now, I can see how people get hurt in soccer now, I'll tell you.
Yes.
Russell's ball down deeper.
Make something work.
In it comes. We'll have to wait and see what happens here.
Come back, O.
In the middle, Ewing. Ewing scrambles forward on goal. Stop.
Good block.
1-0. Is it a good block?
Yes, it was.
Well, then that's all that matters, right?
That's right.
This will come right back.
Hey, you got to win it.
Out of bounds. Ashland takes it back. They said, I don't understand. Do they kick it back to set the offense up? Is that what they do?
Yes, that is what they do.
Turn it and go.
Or if they get surrounded by defenders.
In the middle. Uh-oh. No, it comes away.
Win it!
Nice play by Ashland because they're keeping the ball off off the offensive line up there where they can get a good shot at it. Russell's had several shots on goal, but they're not able to take advantage of it.
Press pressure on!
See, it doesn't make any sense to me to kick against or to go backwards against the offense.
Keep going with it!
It's to reset or change
right.
position.
I understand. Ewing will chase this one now on the far side.
Andre, you're going to go in for DJ.
I don't know how many times.
Come on, light him out. Contain.
Someone come up for it.
Russell takes it back.
That's what I want, Austin. Come on, you gotta get in it.
Ashland got tired now. I like those orange shoes now.
I do too.
Orange and green. Those are your kind of shoes, Evan.
Just go!
Go! Go! Go!
All the way down to Miller. He gets shoved all the way down the field. And eventually, do they give him a card? Is that what that is?
Yes, free kick.
Free kick. I don't know, does that help you?
Yes.
How hard is it to score off a
awesome.
Free kick?
Depends on if it's indirect
like
or direct.
Focus, guys. Let's set our play up. Let's set our play
up. 4 minutes to go.
Right.
Shot on goal, went right.
It was direct.
Austin, a penalty. I want you driving it. Well, let's win it back.
And Whalen will kick it off or punt it.
That's more of a kick, not a punt.
Okay. That's a kick. Punt's when they hold it, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on, you guys got to
that's why I bring
you.
Keep me straight.
It's kind of like a kickoff in football.
Mix it up.
In front.
Russell's defense has kept it away most of the first half. Russell controls it again. That's Jacob Davis.
You got it.
Roller comes out.
All right, keep on going. Keep on going. Turn and look.
Atkins.
Oh, why? No one's on you. Don't rush the bloody pass.
They don't want him to rush it, do they?
No.
Come on, Troy.
Go, Tom.
It's going to go out. Come on, Austin. You've got to be fast. No one's pressing.
2:24 to play. Clock continues to run down at 2:10.
Hey, he's coming.
Play. Come on. Solid. Be solid.
Control, stop and look now. Now move up.
Don't step.
There you go. Keep it in.
And it will mix up down there, and Donaldson takes it away from Russell. Right back out it comes.
Faster! Come on, we got to win that ball faster. Dadgummit.
Minute 25 to go in the half. Russell like to keep it. Russell's ball out of bounds.
Jacob, have confidence in the swing.
Russell like to. Keep it in this end of the field. So Ashland can't get a shot on goal in the last minute. Back it comes again.
Come on, Hope. Get out of here, Hope.
I tell you what. I'm not sure that the Russell offense is doing what the Russell coaches want, are you?
No.
Doesn't look like it, does it?
No.
Oh. Guess that happens. Ashley takes it right back. Out of bounds.
Hurry up!
10 seconds.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that'll be the end of the first half. Russell 1, Ashland nothing. Here in the 63rd District Tournament. We'll be back in a few minutes here on greenatbeacon.com.
Hi, I'm Julie Reeves. You're watching Green at Beacon.com, a member of the Beacon Media Group.
The force, it's got a lot of power, huh? It makes me feel like that.
Alpaca Company to experience the vibrant cultural heritage of South America and discover the extraordinary luxury fabric called alpaca. Wrap yourself in a stylish alpaca scarf, transform your living room by adding texture and color with a hand-loomed alpaca throw blanket, and add a little extra warmth and cozy fashion with an alpaca hat and matching gloves. Visit sungatealpaca.com for all your alpaca needs. Find us on Facebook for special deals and inventory updates. Shop Sungate Alpaca.
Super Quick owns Subways. You can buy 3 footlongs, $5 each, or a regular salad for $5, or mix and match any 3 salads or footlongs for $15.
Available only at these Super Quick Subways: Cannonsburg, Greenup, Cerrito, Ironton, Colgrove, South Point, Vanceburg, and Flatwoods.
Subway. Eat fresh. Super Quick.
Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stoltz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area that is PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stoltz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stoltz Pharmacy.
Stoltz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stoltz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area that is PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stoltz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stoltz Pharmacy.
I go to Ashland Community and Technical College.
Because it's so close.
I go.
For the small class sizes.
I go.
Because I can transfer my credits.
I go because
I can take classes when it works for me.
I go to get a better job.
I go for some of Kentucky's most affordable tuition.
I go because it's crazy not to.
For all the right reasons, Ashland Community and Technical College. Higher education begins here.
Thank you.
And we're at the half now. It's Russell 1, Ashland nothing. Change ends as Russell will play right to left. Hank Bond, Keith Atkins, Jonah Iceman, Evan Tice. As winter begins to descend upon us here, we will be step away between games for a few minutes. There will be a trophy presentation, but we won't be able to stay here for that one. Unfortunately, between games, we'll have to stop what's going on to reset our equipment. And here's the kick. Russell will have it to begin the second half. They set the offense, push it to the middle. I heard a nice little sound there. I don't know what it was.
Win it, Jacob.
Red Devils turn it over at the midway. And there's a kick, it goes to the corner. Ashland runs it down.
Get it out.
I'd like to get a shot on goal, but Russell controls it. Ashland picks it right off. Out of bounds. Russell's ball. Oh, Ashland's ball. That's not what he pointed, though. I'll say that.
Oh, it stays the same.
Pointing
wise, they just
switch sides. Okay. I got you. So we'll try this again. That one won't work either, so ball went over the fence. That's really good.
Home run.
Yeah, get over there and some big dog eat him up or something. Russell with it. Ashland doesn't make a stop down there. It's Sam Ewing. They exchange down in there a little bit. And consequently, that didn't help much. One nothing, Russell leads. 37 minutes to go in the game. We'll say in regulation. Match. Soccer match, right?
Yes.
I don't know if weather, if temperature would impact your ability to run or not. I think it would.
Yes, because it strains the muscle and tightens it up. So you're more likely to get hurt when it's colder.
Russell with it. Here's a kick from Jacob Collins. I bet he'll cook that, kick it with his left foot. What do you think? He does, toward the goal, in the middle, right to the goalie, Lucas, for Ashland. Why we watch? Oh, you, Russell almost got to that, Jacob Davis. There's a kick.
A little much, it's all right, it's a little much.
And here's one right in front of us. Nice camera work, Keith. At least you can see now. The sun's gone down. You just point the camera at the ball and hope, right? All the way down. Goal! Sam Ewing with the goal, and it's 2-0. He had, Curtis Miller had the first one at the 10-minute mark. And then it'll be 14 and 40 at the 54-minute mark. Sam Ewing scored for Russell. Okay, write it down. Okay. Whatever you say. Keith, help me down here, would you?
Sam Ewing.
Guy's wearing me out. Sam Ewing, yes. And so it's 2-0 now, Russell. No one in the stands in Red Devil land is unhappy. Sure that the Tomcats fans would have liked to have seen that score stopped. But nonetheless, mix it up over there a little bit. Making my life difficult there, kind of ice boy. Don't be shivering, that's your problem. Guy goes and buys an icy and then complains about it being cold.
That got it, boys, come on!
Are you cold, Evan?
A little bit.
A little bit. And it'll be Ashland's ball. .33-58 left in regulation. It's a kick from Tanner Ganote. What's the official doing? I missed that. And see how close, it has to be so close, right?
Yeah, they have to be.
They didn't take a deep kick. They just kicked it right and then kicked it wide right. So consequently.
And Curtis, at that moment, you got to step up to that ball. You just pulled aside. Huh?
Indeed.
Well, you were the outside. You needed to step.
Okay, Russell's gonna kick it. There's a deep kick. It's a free kick. Is that what you call it?
Yes.
Control, control, contain them. Do not rush it. Contain. There you go.
Russell will run it down. He'll exchange in the corner. Russell will keep it, I guess. No, Russell keeps it. Here we go. Russell goalie will kick it away. It's a little on the cold side out here this evening. I don't know. Let's see what Siri says. What is the temperature, Siri?
It's currently 61 degrees Fahrenheit.
Thank you, Siri. Sunset. The sun went down, the temperature went down, 61 degrees. As we sit out on the wet grass. And that one's out of bounds.
Jacob, that pass has got to be further. Hunter.
Substitution, Ashland.
Curtis, you're my wing. You got to be looking for that. I know, but I still want that.
You're creating space. You're creating space in the middle.
Russell coach is offering instructions. 2-0 lead. Don't want to let Ashland get a shot on goal. They fight deep in the territory and it goes out. Ashland
tighten that up.
Will maintain the ball. Russell will kick it away. It's a little more than jacket weather out here tonight. Ashland. Russell stops it, kicks it away. Jacob Collins. Whistle. Ashland will get the ball. Russell's been able to stop Ashland. Several key stops early in the first half. And there's a shot, it bounces around. A little pushing down inside. And so 29-36 to play in the game. Russell coach is not happy with the effort right now. Is Gwynn. Alex Gwynn, the goalie for Russell. He'll punt it away.
Come on! Don't
worry about the push off.
Please! You have a chance to get to the ball.
Russell will run it down on the far side. That's Hammond. Hammond kicks to the middle. Gets picked off. Shot on goal.
Get back!
Ashland goalie stopped that one with 28 and 27 to go in the game. Kick. A little bang together over there as they run it down. Whistle. Ashland's ball. So with that said, coach, it's cold. I'm gonna send my side cook home here if I can get somebody to come get him so he won't freeze to death. That's the advantage of being a kick on goal. Out, just missed to the left. Nice shot. Ashland with triple substitution. Chilly out there is all I got to say. All right, here's the kick. The ball back in play. Russell's going to control it in the back. Jacob Davis kicks it up the sideline. Picked up and centered over by Miller. Russell keeps it. That's Hunter Perry. Clang together over there, kicks it to the middle. Russell, goalie, gets away. I can't see for the ball, guys, so we'll just have to wait. Come back up. They'll kick it away. Whalen will kick it. It's Austin Atkins with it for Russell. Miller now. Kicks it ahead to Ben Davis. They'll set the offense out front. Sam Ewing has it stolen away from him by Duckwater. Ball in play there is, I think that's Price.
Go, our throat. Come on, Sam, it's over. Go, Sam, there you go.
Sam Ewing with it. Kicks it around. Out front, Tompkins. They set it up. Far side, Miller. Shot on goal, missed it. I think Ashland's had three shots on goals, all they've had. Maybe four. So Miller with the first goal, Ewing with the second. 2-0 Russell, 24-20 to play. In regulation. This for the 63rd District Championship. Davis. That's Sam Ewing. Had it taken away from him. Russell controls it.
Better choice. Oh, he had ball.
Ashton will keep it. Almost down to 23 minutes.
Come on, focus, White.
Russell keeps control of the ball. Tompkins, they mix it up. Pena. Ewing with it. Has it stolen away from him again.
Or go. Come on, guys.
Step on.
Come on. Come on, Sam. Come on, Sam.
Ewing chases it down. This is Jacob Collins. So he'll throw it in. Russell controls it. Comes back to Collins. He looks to go to the middle. There it is. Up, blocked away. Nice defense by Ashland down in front of the goal. Ashland player goes down. Russell saves it. Sends it right back up. Shot ahead, a little too hard. Dylan Lucas. Saved back by Russell again. They keep it in their offensive end. Russell maintains possession on the far side. Tough traffic there. Russell player goes down. Hunter Perry. Russell will keep the ball though.
Yeah.
Here's a kick toward the goal. Almost knocked it in. Came off the head of Austin Atkin. Red Devils have it down in the offensive end again. Miller chases it to the corner, kicks it in, blocked away by Whalen. Ewing got a shot on goal, but it went wide right.
Substitution, Ashland.
Nelson Benitis. Ashland with it across the way. Big mix up there, center field, center line. It's Ben Davis mixing it up. Kicks it over. Russell controls it again, though. That's Collins. Head to Ewing. Ewing takes the step. Gets shoved down. No call. Russell will keep it. Free kick. Jacob Collins. Kick toward the goal, a little hard. Ashland kicks it out of there. Russell will pick it up again. Comes back over this side to Collins. Back out front to Brown. He mixes it up. Collins Bryan for Ashland. Stolen away by Miller. Miller's got Ewing wide open in the front. If he can get it to him, stolen away. Hunter Perry kicks it down out of bounds, Ashland ball. 17:45 to play.
Substitution, Ashland.
It'll be Trey Keynes out for the Tomcats. And they'll play it on the far side. Hey, Keith, have you noticed that all the action's over there? Shot on goal. Lucas controls it. Red Devils get a stop. Hey, Bob. Out of bounds, Ashland will have it. 16:25 to play.
Focus.
Right in front of him.
Russell steals it nice down underneath. It comes back out. Sam Ewing will have it for the Red Devils. They kick it ahead for Sam to run it down. Ewing will take it. It goes out of bounds. He didn't quite get to it. Had a nice play. Russell controls it again. Ewing with it up on the left side. Drives around. A little after 7, 60 degrees here. I'll say it's a chilly. Ashland stops it. Russell controls it again. Ball goes down inside. Ewing goes down. Tried to make a stop and it got around him. And on this side, Jackson. For Ashland out of bounds. And it'll be Collins to throw it in. 14:40 to play. Russell 2, Ashland nothing. Dingus. They kick it away. Nice save. Didn't pick, I think, Hammonds who that was. Now they mix it up. Back it comes. Collins. He'll kick it ahead. I have trouble seeing when the ball guys get in front of us. That's Ben Davis with it. Whistle. They're going to throw 13-9 out. They're going to throw Jacob Collins out for Russell. And Dingus, I think. The clock stopped. I guess they were mixing it up, you reckon? Ball goes to the official. Do what? Oh, drop ball, okay. So early on, Russell has it. Ashland picks it out of the middle. Wayne Collins.
Don't overrun. There you go. Good job.
Double team took the ball back.
Control. Just control. Get down. Don't sneak.
Tompkins.
Come on, Quay.
That's Donaldson for Ashland. They mix it up down underneath.
Way to work, Wade.
Hunter Perry. And Gwen will kick it away for the Red Devils with 12:55 to play in regulation. Russell leads Ashland 2-0. Ewing, down in the corner. Has a roll on a goal, kicks it to center. Nope, goes back to Ewing. Russell keeps the ball. And out of bounds, Ashland will kick it the other way. Soccer at its best.
Come on,
Vessel controls it. 11 minutes to go in regulation. Lucas stops it for Ashland. Here's Russell with it. Shot on goal. Knocked a play by Lucas. Nice block. So we're going to put another one out, maybe. So they're going to put another one out. Number 23 is good out. So that's three. .03 with the clock stopped. I'm not sure why the clock stopped, but I guess there's a reason. Russell controls it, and they'll bring it back across the way. Midfield. Out of bounds. Russell will keep the ball. 9:28 to go. Perry, he'll throw it in. Head to Ewing. Ewing controls it. A lot of tough defense down inside there by Reed Daniel. Comes right back out. Perry stops the ball. Russell's ball. They'll throw it in. Mix it up. Davis. Ewing with the steal. Double team down there. He turns, kicks it, goes out of bounds. He wrestles ball. 8 minutes to go in regulation. What do you think, coach? Huh? Do what? Yeah, I hear you. Russell pressures the ball. Nice block. Comes back around. It'll go to the corner. Down and out of bounds. Ashland's ball. Up Russell's ball. I don't have Evan here to explain to me the intricacies, because he got too cold and had to go home.
Good try, Bob.
Keep working, Sam. Keep working.
Come on, win a ball and get it out of there.
6:46 to go. Back to the Russell end of the floor or field. Whistle. Russell's ball. I don't know exactly what causes the whistle. Offsides. Offsides against Russell. And we're going to stop play now. Exactly what's going on. Ashland's going to get a free kick. And here we go back to play. Gwynn. He'll kick it away. Nice work. Held up by Ashland. They take it back, but Russell's defense is keeping them way out on the offensive end. Shot on goal, goes by.
Alex, game management.
And Gwynn will kick it away with 6 minutes left in regulation. Miller kicks it ahead, almost got it to Ewing. They run the ball down. Russell controls it on the far side. Hammond. It's 5:30 to go. Tompkins.
Stay with it. Fight, fight. Good play. Fight. Stay in front of them.
Out of bounds.
Good job. Way to stay with it.
5 minutes to go. Not a big crowd tonight. Kind of cool, I guess. And of course, we have the girls up next. Out of bounds. Out of bounds on the far side. It'll be Russell's ball. 4:26 to play in regulation. May have a little add on the clock at the end. I forget exactly how it is Russell keeps the ball. But it amounts to the fact that the last 2 minutes are usually timed on the field because there's some excess time, like a timeout or they stop the clock or. On goal, nice block by Lucas for Ashland. Another shot on goal. Kicked out of there. Russell stops the ball on the way up. And get it back. Devils control it. That's Miller. Double team. Kicks it to the middle. Gets blocked away. Russell will keep it. 3:28 to go. Here. Corner kick. Can you get me a number on that, Keith? Can you get it close enough for me to see it? Okay, that's Ben Davis. Ewing. Tompkins. They mix it up. Goes out of bounds. Out of bounds. Ashland.
Substitution Ashland.
Jacob Dunsell out for Ashland. The bench. Price. Ball ahead for the Tomcats. They run it down up there. Out of bounds. 2:12 to play.
Come on, White. Get it out of there.
Ashland to throw it in.
Substitution, Ashland.
In the middle. Controlled. Gwen stays in goal down there for Russell. On a mix up. And they kick it out of there. Back it comes. Kick on goal. No good. Russell kicks it out. Miller tried to chase it down. It goes out of bounds. Nope. Clear on the far sideline with it. Andre Donaldson. Now, Miller has it. Ewing. It'll be a Ewing against the goalie. Stop, kick. Goal! 109 to go, and Sam Ewing with his second goal.
Assist by Curtis Miller, number 3.
Miller with the assist. So that'll be in the 79th minute. Russell now leads 3-0. I waited all night for that. You know. Ashland with a kick at it. Kick on goal, gonna go wide right. That was Collins. So Miller scored the winning goal at 1-0. That's Ashland scores in the last 48 seconds. And then Ewing had one at 45-minute mark. 2-0, and at the 79-minute mark, 3-0. Ball comes out. Ewing tried to kick it through a couple, and Ashland picked it away. 23 seconds to go. Ashland with a run at it. Gwen comes out and gets it. 14 seconds. Gwen kicks
seven,
it away.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And Russell wins it 3-0 here in the 63rd District Championship game from Jack Diddy Field. We'll be back here in probably about half an hour, 20 minutes to half an hour with girls action. We thank you for joining us here for boys soccer at the 63rd District. For Keith Atkins, this is Hank Bond. Thanks for joining us.